But the same old nightmare came. Means Kiriya saw that horrible dream, nightmare. The butcher with a knife and a rope. Butcher means the killer of animals, one who kills the animals, cuts the animals. That butcher was coming there in a dream with a knife and rope, who came nearer and nearer, smiling that dreadful smile, terrifying smile. Means butcher was smiling, terrifying Kiriya. While she could not move, could only stand still. Kiriya could not move, only stood still, crying out, "Grandma, Grandma!" Kiriya shouted, "Grandma, Grandma!" She woke shivering to see when Kiriya woke up, shivering, trembling. She saw father beside her, a candle in his hand. Carrying a candle in his hand, father was standing beside her because Grandma had gone to hospital. "What is the matter?" he said, father asked. "Oh, a butcher, a knife. I want Granny," Kiriya said. He blew out the candle, bent down and caught up the child in his arms. Means father affectionately took the child, means Kiriya, in his arms, carrying her along the passage to the big bedroom. He took Kiriya to the bedroom. A newspaper was on the bed. He took the paper, then carefully tucked up the child, placed the child on the bed. He carefully tucked up the child, means placed the child on the bed comfortably. He lay down beside her. He himself slept beside her, half asleep still. Still with the witcher's smile. Still Kiriya was with the witcher's smile. She was seeing the horrible dream all about her, it seemed. Means Kiriya was feeling so, that as if a butcher was coming to her in her horrible dream. She crept close to him. She crept close to father, snuggled her head under his arm. She kept her head comfortably. Snuggled means keep something comfortably. So she snuggled her head under father's arm, held tightly to his shirt. Then the dark did not matter. She lay still. She slept silently. "Here, rub your feet against my legs and get them warm," said father. Father said to rub the feet against his feet. Tired out, he slept before the little girl. Means father slept before the girl, means Kiriya slept. A funny feeling came over her, came to Kiriya. Poor father, means Kiriya thought, poor father, not so big after all, and with no one to look after him. She understood, Kiriya understood, there was no one to look after father. He was harder than grandmother, but it was a nice hardness. Kiriya realized that father had a nice hardness, though he was appearing hard, it was nice. And every day he had to work and was too tired to be a Mr. MacDonald, because he could not be Mr. MacDonald because he was too tired to work the whole day. She had torn up all his beautiful writing. She stirred suddenly. She moved suddenly and sighed. Kiriya realized her fault. She had torn up father's paper. So she moved suddenly and sighed, took a long breath. "What is the matter?" asked her father. "Another dream. Do you see another dream?" "Oh," said the little girl, "my head is in your heart." She said that her head was on your hat, means on father's hat. "I can hear it going. What a big hat you have got, father dear." Means Kiriya said that father had got a very big heart. Kiriya understood her own mistake. She realized that father was too tired. Father was right in his own way, and it was her fault. So children, we will do the question answers in the next class.